summer's collection for White Suede is called Futuristic Vision, and it was all about investigating the idea of the modern cool girl and what redefining who she was. Really looking at what makes a woman strong and modern, and that all included colour and texture and those sort of sport silhouettes, but also some structured silhouettes as well. The ideal white suede woman, she really encompasses all women, and it's really about being confident in yourself and really being able to dress in the styles that you want to wear, so you're bringing your own personality to your clothing. My daily routine is incredibly busy, and I never know what's happening actually, because between photo shoots and my little boy Jet, who is going to be 2 soon, and then also, you know, running a business, and we've just launched into the American market. It's lots on the go, but always great, and you find yourself loving everything you do, so you spend hours on it, so, you know, time juggling and all those sorts of things happen. I loved the idea of having Nicole's hair pulled back, keeping it quite sporty, effortless, and also the makeup is not really too done at all. It's really like you can wear our clothing day or night. We kept the skin really fresh, minimal kind of lipstick, it was really neutral, and then just focused on her eyes, giving them a bit of depth, her cheekbones, and then pulling the hair back. When we got to the style shots, which were towards the end of the shoot, we actually slicked her hair down and made it a bit more futuristic. So inspiration things like Gattaca and Blade Runner and all those kind of futuristic films that were set, you know, almost mannequin-like. We really started the season being spring with some florals, but the black background kept it quite modern for me. Then I loved going into the neon, so that's obviously where this sort of sporty, the lime, sporty style dress, which looks great belted up or left open. We used the digital print and really used the print to accentuate the style of the dress with the cutouts. We will lay out the fabric and actually put all the pattern pieces and actually work out exactly where we want this flower on that bodice to sit. I love working with lace, and you have to cut it on that scallop edge, so the scallop edge became the hem of the dress, and loved that the shoulder line was quite French and Parisian by sitting out on the shoulder seam. Love this complexity skirt, and the reason I called this the complexity skirt is it's got so many panels, and one side of it gets ruched on one side and the other side comes down on an angle. And I love that this can go from, you know, that girl that's the office girl, through to going out at night, through to a day skirt, and teamed back with this beautiful Coral Mania top. I loved the idea of a leather t-shirt dress, and so this silhouette was in a baby pink dyed leather. I loved investigating in this collection the contrast of mesh and coloured mesh with wovens, and having dual tones in the colours come through. So the ruching drapes across the body to give you this kind of Grecian feel. We teamed that with a rose gold metal belt, which just cinches in the waist. So it almost gives you a look of a top and a skirt. It's actually a dress, which is just beautiful. I really wanted to show everyone that you could style your clothing, you can layer it up, and you can really have it be as complex or mixed up as you like, and it still gives you a simple, effortless look.